And this is essentially what you do, right?
Mm-hmm.
Luxury nails.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of bling. A lot of shine. All right. You have clients. You're doing these nails. Obviously, you're doing the work, and you could smell acetone. But were you aware that that was spreading throughout the entire building?
No, I wasn't. Nobody ever told me, like, hey, these fumes are an issue. I didn't have any clue until I received the cease and desist, and that's how I found out.